Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. My next guest is Liz DeBoe-Fosco. She's the communication lead for North America Airbnb. Liz DeBoe, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much for having me again.
Well, it's holiday time. So how will this year's holiday season impact travel trends here in the U.S.?
Yeah, this past year, we've really seen a rapid transformation in the way in which we travel, brought on in part by a rapid transformation in the way we work due to remote working. That's created a lot of new flexibility. And then on top of that, we've seen, you know, U.S. borders are reopening again to international travelers. And so all of that together is making for a really busy and exciting holiday travel season. We're seeing two things heading into the end of the year. The first is we're seeing tremendous interest in holiday travel. Certainly that comes as no surprise. People are really excited to reunite with family and friends once again, and they're traveling in order to do so. As of the end of September, we had over 40% more nights booked for Thanksgiving week in the U.S. than at the same time in 2019. And then the other thing we're seeing is that, again, U.S. borders are reopening, and that is revealing pent-up demand for international travel. Actually, just last week, the first week since borders reopened, hosted more than 4,000 different destinations all across the U.S. welcomed foreign guests. And certainly that's going to continue into the end of the year as well.
Well, you know, with the holiday comes stress of shopping, but we still want to spread the cheer to our loved one. How can we do both?
Yeah, I know everyone is probably particularly stressed this year heading into the holiday shopping season, especially with all the new worries around shipping delays. That's on top of the, you know, usual stress of just running around trying to get to every store in the mall. I know I leave a lot of my holiday shopping to the last minute. And I think that's one of the reasons why we're seeing, you know, gift cards are really emerging as a top gift that many are considering purchasing this year, including baby boomers and women. And so now actually this year, we're offering a gift card as well. Airbnb's offering a gift card where you can check everyone off your list and give the gift of travel this year. And a gift that it really adapts to some of those trends that I was talking about before.
I love a gift card. And that's what my husband does. He don't want to shop, just buy everybody a gift card. But that works. Okay. Yes. So there's different types of getaways and adventures. What is Airbnb offering us this holiday season?
Yeah, you know, an Airbnb gift card really unlocks essentially all of our platform's vast collection of unique homes and one-of-a-kind Airbnb experiences, both online and in person. One of the things I really love about the gift card is that actually the funds, once they're added to an Airbnb account, they never expire. So even if you want to give the gift of travel to somebody who doesn't have travel on the mind, you know, in the immediate future, those funds will be waiting for them on their Airbnb account whenever they're ready to book their trip. And then, of course, again, you can unlock the magic of the Airbnb platform. There are so many incredible stays available, from cozy cabins to quaint cottages. You can even book an entire island on Airbnb. You can book the Big Potato Hotel, literally stay in a big potato in Idaho. So just really some incredible stuff that's available to our community. And I think another thing worth mentioning is that we've really spent this last year upgrading our platform to meet the changing needs of travelers. And now it's easier than ever to find the perfect Airbnb home for your next trip. There's a number of new innovations that we've introduced. One of my favorites is something called verified Wi-Fi. So you can actually check the Wi-Fi speed of your listing before you book. And for remote workers who are looking to work from an Airbnb, that's really great because you can make sure that the Wi-Fi in your listing will be able to keep up with Zoom and everything that you need. So again, all this together makes giving an Airbnb gift card just a really versatile gift this year.
You guys think of everything. Where does my audience get started? Because I think the gift card is such a great idea. And I interviewed the host of the Big Potato. I got to stay there. So you guys got a lot going on. Where do my audience get as excited as I am?
Yes. So holiday shoppers, you can go to airbnb.com/gift cards. You can get a digital gift card there that can be sent by text or email to your loved one. You can also see a bunch of participating retailers. If you still prefer to give a physical gift card, you can check out all the retailers where you can buy one at airbnb.com/gift cards. And of course, if you are looking to just book a stay or an experience, or maybe you want to learn how you can become an Airbnb host yourself, you can go to airbnb.com as well.
All right, then. Well, happy holidays if I don't talk to you, but I got a feeling you'll be back on the Valder Beebe Show. Thank you so much, Liz.
Thank you. Happy holidays.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.